I'd say it was an amalgam of multiple factors. The fundamental reason which resulted in me going to the UK is the fact that I was awarded the Rhodes scholarship, which then gives rise to the question as to why I decided to apply for the Rhodes. And I think what appealed to me most about the Rhodes and about the opportunity that it gives you to go to the UK is the fact that you were able to spend two of the, you know, most formative years of your life at one of the world leading universities, which is Oxford, and that's something that's only available in the UK. If you look at the yearbooks of students who've gone to Oxford in previous years, you know, they are all people who've gotten there by dint of something significant that they did, right, in academics or otherwise. So the opportunity to be part of a group like that is what I think will push me to tap into my, to help me realize my full potential. So that's something that I'm quite looking forward to.